Cherwell. Now, people have been punting up and down this beautiful stretch of water since Victorian times. It became most popular in the Edwardian era, where a punter such as myself will be perhaps donning a straw boat when wearing a stripy jacket. Now, clearly, I'm not observing that tradition today, but I am adhering to a strict local rule. And that is, when in Oxford, unlike Cambridge, where they stand on top of the boat and punt from the box end, here, one stands inside the boat. And I must say, it gives you a much lower centre of gravity. It's a delightful way of describing the local countryside. Oxfordshire is the most rural and least populated of the southeast counties, with over three quarters of the land devoted to agriculture. The Jorkist Garment of the Chiltern Hills runs right through it, stretching all the way from Hertfordshire to Oxfordshire. The county is home to spectacular sights like the ancient sculpture of Uppington, which overlooks the Vale of the White Horse. Oxfordshire has lots of pretty villages. Those in the southeast of the county, like Nettlebed, have houses built from the flint cut straight from the Chilterns. Whilst in the north, many of the traditional buildings feature the distinctive yellow limestone of the Cotswolds. Picturesque rural landscapes like this, twinned with excellent